Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Squid of Love and Darkwood Alpha 2 is finally here. I'm so excited about this new patch. Can't wait to start playing it. There are a lot of cool changes in the game. Let's not waste any more time and go ahead and we can discuss about them inside the game. We are finally back in Darkwood. Alpha 2 is live. I skipped the prologue. There weren't a lot of new stuff added in there, only a couple items. A major change is the world. As you can see, the world is divided into different biomasses, and in order to pass from one place to another you need to go through a passage, a getaway, and you can just travel everywhere you want. It's a really cool new feature. Also, the world is larger now by 50% than before. There are more new stuff. And there are more hideouts, as you can see here. This is hideout 1, and we need to find them. Also, nights are different depending on the hideout you are. Here is our old buddy, the Wolfman. I could feel your stench from afar. You could be thankful I don't have an appetite for carcasses. Yeah, always the same Wolfman. He hides his face under a hood. I can feel the smell of wet ground and fur. Of course, he's the Wolfman. I came after your rig to inform you about something, but looking at your face, someone has already done just that. These woods are full of little trinkets, treasures. If you find anything valuable, I'll gladly have a look at it. Maybe even give you something in exchange. Yeah, I believe you. My hideout is in the east part of the meadow. Also, references have changed in order to give us proper directions now. Meadow, I think, is the part of the world we are now. Remember this because the likes of you always scroll back to me. Oh, I almost forgot a little welcome present. With this unusual bucket, you will be able to drink our local crystal clear water straight from the well. You'll see when the night comes, you won't be able to live without it. I'll show him the dog tag. What a beautiful thing this is, meat. I know who it belonged to. Wolf giggles as he looks at the doctor. Well, tell me, you like that? Yeah, I would. It's funny that someone who would like to speak so much won't ever say a word. I'll give you a piece of advice, almost for free. If you want to know more about where this thing came from, find the woman who stinks of chickens. I'm gonna guess that's the chicken lady, right? Yeah, I know her. You will find her in a cottage in the northeast part of the forest. Wolf makes a step in my direction. If you find anything worthwhile, do remember that I like information. Okay. Let's see if there is anything new. Oh, he can trade buckets now. Yeah. Well, I'm guessing if we're gonna have more hideouts, we're gonna need more buckets in order to place them in the wells. That's good to know. And any gossip? Through the woods after dusk means certain death meat. Better find some walls to hide behind before nightfall and pray for the morning light. Exit. So let's journal. Okay, let's take a look at the journal. A lot of stuff about Wolf and the dog tag and other things. Geese. Yeah, the good old journal we know from the first alpha. Let's take a look on our hideout. Wardrobe, take the rug. Of course, mushrooms. This is how you gain skills and level up in the game. Mushroom remains, wooden door. This is going to be our lovely room where we're gonna spend our nights. Wall, let's build it. Examine. Yeah. I need to drink from this wall. Can you build it? Oh my god. Okay. Table saw. Yeah. With a little gasoline I could cut the wood logs in the plank. That's another change. The wood we are collecting, we have to use the table saw here in order to make planks. And only with these planks now we can barricade. We need wooden planks, as you can see. 3 wooden planks and 7 nails. That's a really nice change to the game. It adds immersion. Yeah, instead of finding wood and strapping it on the windows and the doors already. gonna prepare my little room and gonna start looking for new stuff added in the game. I have moved both these wardrobes in the little room, which will serve as our fortress, our last stand place. And I also found this lovely bucket and rope in the small wardrobe. This will help us when we find the other headouts, so we can stay there the night and we don't have to run around trying to get back to this headout in order not to die during night. All I have to do is find now some wood, switch off, take the rug. All I have to do is find some wood and barricade this place. I can't wait to start exploring this beautiful world again. Container, okay, I don't have it. Wood log, nice. Let's take a look at how the table saw works. The developers said there are a lot more new stuff to discover. There's a lot more exploration to do around, and I really can't wait. I'm gonna close the lights so I'm not wasting gasoline. Yeah, and I just want to check how this thing works. Let's see, tables are switch on, and how is this working? Maybe this one over there. Open. Okay, see. Wood log. Place it there, I guess, and switch on. And we got planks. Oh, this is really nice. I like the way the new system works. It feels more realistic. I have to work for my survival. Not gonna find anything for free now. Okay, so let's take a look at the map. We are here. This is Meadow. This place is called Meadow. This is called Forest. This is all woods. So the chicken lady is somewhere around here in the forest. I'm gonna check Meadow as much as I can before night, and hope we will find something interesting. But first of all, I'm gonna create a weapon in order to protect myself. We know there are nasty things out there. There you are. They have already made their appearance. Before nightfall, it's already dark. God damn it. To access the map, press M. Okay, I'm gonna grab all this wood as much as I can, and I'm gonna try to barricade myself. Okay, let's go back. Talks to the map, press M. Yeah, no. No need to tell me twice. Oh, easy, doggy. We're good friends, remember? Open, place all this log in there. And gonna give us a lot of wood planks. Okay. Give me planks! I'm gonna need the planks. Oh god damn it. Give me more planks? Oh shit. Okay, it's out of I'm out of gas, I guess. Let's go and barricade something. Let's barricade this window. And why not this as well. I don't have required resources. Oh my god, I'm out of planks. Okay, let's place this behind this door. Soon it will be night and I hope we can survive our first night in the Alpha 2. We need to drink from the water. Okay. Now let's get in there and hide. I'm gonna place this behind the door. Oh, we know the drill. We're just gonna try to survive the night. That was a quiet night, nothing really happened, and I'm happy for this. We now have the opportunity to go around, search for new stuff in this alpha. Let me close the generator, because I forgot it open during the night. Yay me, I don't know. And let's just look around. I hope we can find a lot more cool stuff. Okay, some fun shrine. Okay. Also, another new change is that you can dodge here right from the start. The combat is has been worked. Yeah, it's much easier if you're patient to hit those damn dogs now. This is really good, it will help surviving longer, and especially at the beginning where you don't have a lot of weapons available. Oh, we found something like a farm. Yeah, this one was once a tractor. It's a hollow rusty body with all of its mechanical sides taken out. Oh, this farm is cool. You can pass through there. Let's search around. Oh, something like a maze. Oh, nice. And there was a locked chest in there. Whoa. No, no, no. I know that noise. It's not a good noise. No, no, no. There's nobody here. Relax. God damn it. I hate these mobs. They are my nemesis. I'm gonna collect the mushrooms first. Then try to get in there. Okay, how to get in there now? Okay, now I see. There are places where you can pass. It's like a maze. Hope there is no mob in here. Or... damn it, they're dead. Or we are screwed. Please let me go to the locked box and don't kill me. I would appreciate it. Really cool, really clever. I enjoy this. Oh god. Whoa. Don't be like that. And if I survive, I will enjoy it more. Okay, let's try not to make any noises. We are almost there. Oh, nice. We got in the crate, let's see what's in there. Yeah. All this for that? I'm gonna die because of a battery? Oh, God. Now let's run. Let's get out of here. It is a really cool place, very different from the previous Alpha. Norman Vettery, what are you talking about? Whoa, dude, who's throwing rocks? God damn it, I don't need the meat, I need the mushroom. Okay, let's make a run for the headout. I'm pretty sure we won't make it. And this might be our first death in the Alpha 2. Broken tractor. Ah, shit, I need all this. Okay. I'll come and take you later. Battery. Pellet. Damn it! I need all of this. Broken tractor. We have to go straight north. Oh, Wolfman cab. I'll try to make a run for my hideout and survive the night. And let's hide in our little room and spend the night. I'm gonna store all the mushrooms just in case something really bad happen. I'm gonna use it later. And let's just wait again for the night to pass. And again, it was a quiet night. I think the game is going easy on us, at least for now. Let's use all these mushrooms we have and get some skills. Oh, this is cool. This is also new. We can now read exactly how many essences we can get from each mushroom. 50 essences from this. Okay, we can get our first skill. More space in your hotbar. That sounds good. But I can live without it. Animals are less aggressive. Yes. 25 out of these. Let's grab our second skill. Yeah, see better sight underneath objects like trees. Okay. Can we go for a third skill? No, but we were too close. I'm gonna stop the episode here, guys. This is Darkwood Alpha 2. Finally, it's here. I'm very excited to play it. I'm gonna try and find everything new in this game to show you. Thank you very much for joining me and watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you have. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.